Is necessary for you to complete this project. That is how to write a good multiple choice examination. So how to create multiple choice test items. We're going to spend some time talking about it tomorrow in the exam. And after that, you're going to have to work until on this assignment. And on Wednesday, I'm going to talk about it's not included in this assignment. And I don't think I'm going to give you any assignment on that topic. That topic is item analysis. You don't have to, when you